So here is the Blackheart amp. It has an on-off switch, a 3-watt and a 5-watt option, the bezel, the light, bass, middle, treble, and a volume control, which also acts as a gain. So there's no separate volume and gain controls here, and an input. That it's as simple as that. It is very well built and a very good amp, to be honest. So I'm going to try it clean now with the EQ set flat. I mean at 5, and the volume knob is at 3.
So here are the clean ports.